Hello, 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 everybody. This is Walmart Killer, and I'm going to be playing some more Wolfenstein, the New Order. And, yep, we are going to murder way more Nazis in this one than we did before. Should be a good time.
Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listening on these frequencies, anything out of London, make a note of the time and write down as much as you can. Here is pen.
Max, ich suche die ganze Zeit nach dem Hammer. Hast du ihn gesehen?
Now, I'm playing this right now just in a slightly lower resolution than what I would normally play it in, just so the stream looks a little bit better. So it looks a little bit better, so it looks a little bit more fluid, all that crap. I could easily play it at a higher one, but it's a lot more taxing to the CPU. I'll start here. I got that crawlbar. I gotta go down. I already did the old school Wolfenstein thing. Okay. Nope. Don't care about you, Fuggus. Don't care about you, Artard.
Must be Max's room.
Right before the giant can stop me. Return to Caroline. Got that morning stram going. Any dropped frames? Nope. Good. Caroline Flocka.
Much obliged, Captain Blaskovich. You ready for an assignment?
Ready to murder people?
Congrats. This is it. Project Whisper. It's been in development for years. A helicopter aircraft. The Nazis have found a way to make it virtually silent in flight and undetectable by means of radar. Anya has decrypted the Nazi chatter out of London and located the only three prototypes in existence at the London...
Anya, that sweet ass.
With Captain Blaskovich on the team, we are finally strong enough to strike at the operations. The days of scurrying like rats are over. With these machines in our possession, we can go anywhere, hit anything. We will rebuild the Kreisau Circle, arm ourselves to the hilt. We will rise up and take down Death's Head for good. They think the war is over.
One question, can I shoot down his throat?
Don't have the guts to oppose them. And as always, they are wrong.
I've got a 14-hour drive. I've got a sinus infection. I haven't had a full night's sleep in 8 months. So let's go, people. Because I'm not doing this again.
You've got balls of steel, Bobby Brown.
Stop. I just want to get this over with.
Yeah.
Landy! Hands on! If I feel a bit...
Peppers, please.
Danke. Sie können passieren. Herr Hitler!
Oh, Hitler.
So what I want to know is Hitler still alive during all this bullshit? It's been many years. He's still alive. Nobody killed him? I mean, his own people tried to kill him.
This big fucking disgraceful building is a London Nautica. This used to be downtown London. Used to be fighting in the streets over here. I mean, furious, unrelenting resistance. And then the Nazis brought in the London Monitor and everything went to shit from there. They just do whatsoever they please now. They just fucking leveled everything and erected this fucking monstrosity. It's a top Nazi research facility, this is. Aviation, space, all kinds of evil shit transpiring. Caroline and the other pilots should be over the radio tower by now, you see it?
Yup.
Anya's operating the radio back in Berlin. You can reach him using this.
I gotta wear this the whole time during combat? Really?
This is where you get off. So long, Blaskowitz. You make this count, all right?
You got it, bro.
Oh no.
What? They didn't fill you in on the plan of what he was gonna do? Are you shitting me? Oh no! Are you serious? I almost get killed by the damn statue. Shit.
You'll have to find a way to the top floor of the Nautica and open the hangar doors. That way me and the other pilots can get inside.
Right on. I'll find a way into the Nautica. I'll punch it in the dick. Whoa! Okay. Going over here. Are you shitting me? Fuck you, robot. Piece of shit. Alright. I can't remember exactly which way I'm supposed to... how I'm supposed to go. It's been a long time since I played this game. Doesn't mean it's not a good game. Just it's been a long time. Been a long, lonely time. It's a good track, yo. It's a good track. Alright. I think I came from this way. I don't think you gotta wait till that robot's gone, maybe? Oh, no, here we go. Here we go! Go back outside. I didn't navigate all... This is so much bullshit because you know a real person could just walk over it. Come on. All right. Boom, bitch. Look at that. Grabbing that piece of steel on the way by. That's pretty boss. Pretty boss. Oh, here's where it gets fun. Here we go. No mercy, you fucking Nazi. Yeah! No mercy, motherfucker. No mercy. Yes! Fate is super pissed off at Nazis, and it should be. Whew. Look at how God, my character keeps shaking. I don't know why. It's not the stream. My character's shaking like that. It's just the game. Just the game and the fact that I'm probably standing on uneven surface and the game can't handle its shit. Fuck you, bitch.
Up ahead is the reception area. I want you to go to the far end of the reception area, through the large doorway, and enter the moon dome. You do this right, Blaskovich, and Bobby's death will not be in vain.
Wind's coming on. Well, he didn't have to die. He could have just put like a brick on the accelerator and, you know... Still would have worked the same. Put some bombs in there. I mean, he didn't have to die. It was like kind of a dumb death. Just saying. Okay, I gotta look for all the health upgrades because I'm not sure where they are. Did I come from this way? I don't know. I think I'm going backwards. No? I'm not going backwards. There's a health thing. Is there something else I missed? Yeah, there was. I kind of like that pops up on the screen so you can see it. But then you gotta click the button to get it. So I kind of like it and I kind of don't. Give me that money. Or ammo. What the shit? Oh! See, this is stupid that you could actually keep that thing from hitting you by grabbing it. It's the most ridiculous ever. It just punches me rather than shoots me. In the face, motherfucker! In the face! And that's all you gotta do. That's all you gotta do. Just gotta use both these guns at the same time. Blast the shit out of them. Works pretty good. Is that a thing over there? That is a thing over there. I saw you, flashy thing. I saw you. I saw you. I came. I went. I saw. Oh, I remember this part. Oh, this part's gonna be fun. Wait, oh, no, you can't get through that no matter what without being seen, huh? Okay. Oh, shit. I shouldn't have done this now. I'll do that later. Oh, shit. Take the high ground. Oh, thought I forgot about you? Bitch, give me my candy. Okay, where are they? Oh, he's going up. Oh, his fucking head. That was fantastic. You don't think I see you coming around? Bitch. Oh, good times, good times. All right, got that health overcharged. Yeah, let's do it. I think there's another health grip upgrade around here somewhere. Pretty sure there is. Alright, I got a lot of ammo. I should just go take this guy out. He done. How can I not pick that up? I was gonna say. Okay. Excuse me. Pick up all these little armor pieces. Cause that makes sense. Just to strap that shit to my body. Sweet. I don't know what you're saying, Nazi scumbag, and I don't care. I'm a Nazi scumbag. I'm a Nazi scumbag. I'm a Nazi scumbag. And I'm a Nazi scumbag. That's what he's saying. I heard him. That is exactly what he is saying. Let's see if I can get this stuff now. I'm not paying attention to what you're saying at all, you piece of shit Nazi. There we go. Maybe the health upgrade is in here. Yes! Health upgrade. 150. Come at me. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. They're not that hard to find health upgrades. I mean, you just gotta barely look a little bit and next thing you know, you get your health upgrade. Okay, let's go up. (Clears when this gets to YouTube, the reason why you're not seeing any chat is because I have no viewers. So if you want to see me stream, you want to see me stream live, maybe chat it up with me, ask questions, your chat will appear on the stream. And yeah, go ahead and do that. Hit me up. I'm going to be doing a Dark Souls either Until I Die or just a slow run just for fun before the new game comes out, before Dark Souls, the new version of it. I still don't know if I'm going to buy it, but I do know that I want to play through again before it comes out. So I'm going to be doing that. Okay, I gotta hold down this lever now.
Inside the moon dome is a door to the maintenance section. Look for a door on the outer wall near to the top of the dome.
A little bit closer. In the face! This stage is pretty fun, but I got lost for a long time when I was originally doing this, so hopefully I won't get lost again. That'll be annoying. Oh, just die, will you? Oops. Where are you? Are you above me still? Yeah, you are. Although being less accurate, this game really relishes you shooting from the hip, and I think it's more fun. Okay, maybe it's not less accurate. It's the wrong wording. Where'd you go, you clown? Oh, I pulled his leg off? I'm coming for you. Coming for you, you little shit. Blow your fucking head off. Ooh. How are you not dead? Now you're dead. How am I running out of ammo here? I mean, I'm picking up all you guys' weapons, so how am I running out of ammo? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Hello, viewer. How are you doing, man? Feel free to chat it up. That would be cool. I don't know where all my ammo stuff is going now. Why is it bringing up a square like that? Hang on. Okay. Let's see here. See, that's weird. I'm picking up all these weapons from these guys. I'm barely getting any ammo from it. That's one thing that this game kind of pissed me off about. I think there's more down here. Hiding. Got all these little health ups. I'm not picking them up now anymore. I don't need them. That again? Let's go up. Give me just a second here. I want to double check something. I don't know where my freaking chat box is. Okay, let's pop out a new one. Make it black, pop out a new one. Mark, clear, boom. Testy. Testy poo. Okay. It's working. That is good. Alright. It's time to go back to the game. Sorry for that small little diversion there. I had to fix my chat. I don't think it was working. But it's working now. Oh, I see more guns. I know where I need to go, just so you know. I have figured it out. I'm not that bad at the game. I'm just getting ammo. What's really cool is you can shoot like the thing underneath that these guys walk on. If it has glass, and they'll fall through. Look at that guy. So fucking murdered. Some good detail. I like that. You can practically taste the blood. What? You're still in here? Okay, don't need that. Get that dossier that I don't need. Pull that switch. Pull that switch. Pull that switch. What the shit? Get out of here, you. Oh, it blew up, taking everything with it. That's actually pretty cool. I like that. Took all the glass. Just boom. Okay, let's pop this chain.
Shortcut.
Shortcut, or in the only way you can go. You know, whatever. I like how it kind of auto does that. It's not me doing that whole lean thing. It's doing it on its own. Shotgun. I love the shotgun. The shotgun in this game, even though it looks really weird, it feels very satisfying shooting it. And that's something that some game companies get correct, is the feel of the shotgun when you shoot it. You know what I mean? The feel. How good does it feel? Shit. Yes. Shoot a little bit and then stop shooting. That helps. You're a good soldier. Didn't even see that help. Oh shit.
Look for a hatch on the wall. It's the access tunnel to the elevator shaft.
Oh shit. I'm wasting all my ammo on stupid people. Okay. Let's recharge that bitch. I need to get more coffee. Here in a little bit, at least. Shaft on the wall, huh? A suction on the wall. There we go. Yeah, hopefully they haven't suffered any damage from that shit. Oh, I think I remember this part. I died once here. Okay. Can I stand up? Can't stand up. There we go. I gotta go with that one. I gotta climb. Come on. Why did it pick this gun? Don't fall on me. Let's go with pistol. They know I'm here. But let's silence it anyways because we can. Ooh, sweet. We're gonna get the good version of the laser thing here in a second. That is fucking amazing. Best weapon in the game by far. Going through the douche cell.
Shooting the brakes off an elevator. What could go wrong? Better stand on the counterweight.
Oh god, here we go. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to like stand on that when it does that. You know they did. Alright, yeah, the first time I think I stood on the elevator and did it and I went down and died, and that's what killed me. I remember that now. Tasty! Hello, viewer. How are you doing? Oh yeah, this is where I get the upgraded gun. It's so badass.
Ancient artifacts. Highly technological in nature. Parchment. Looks like Hebrew. I think the Nazis are trying to reverse engineer all this stuff.
You're a soldier, you know what Hebrew looks like?
Dot? You should. Dog, Abel, apostrophe. Abel, Tara, space. Yoke, item, Charlie, Hal, Uncle Dog.
Might be something in our archives, Anya. See if you can find any references to Dot, you should.
Will do. Be careful out there.
I like her flask a bit. Good catch. Be sure to bring as much as
I like her too, and by like her, I mean my penis likes her. Oh yeah, Anya. Look at all this shit you can pick up. Don't know what any of it does. Let's just pick it up to pick it up. Know what the health does, obviously.
Nazi headquarters.
Yep, gotta get that. Whoop whoop. Oh yeah. Okay, I can't do that yet. There's the gun. How did it not? Isn't it supposed to go through that? Yeah, burn a hole through that shit. Huh, it doesn't do it just yet. Okay. Oh, come on. Whatever. I can shoot it from here.
One more.
Now the good times. I should stand on the other side and get blasted. Look at that thing shooting right through. Hail to the yeah. Yeah, this seems legit. Just put them together like Legos. Oh no, I'm not even gonna use that anymore, huh? Nice. Now, right now, that's all it does. But later on, it'll be amazing. Amazingly good. Oh, I already found that lady. Alright. Okay, that's the shooting mode. Alright. Charge it up. It uses a lot. But, you know, I mean, ammo is easy to come by. Why is it so shitty looking? Okay. Didn't quite cut it big enough, apparently. I don't want that sharp edge there. Seriously, when I walk in here, it gets really just... This is the game. It just gets really shitty looking in that corner for some reason. Well, now it's not. Well, okay then.
About two floors up is an access point leading directly into the hangar.
Two floors up, huh? Won't I fall when I do this? That might have been the drop right there. That might have been it. The drop that kills me. It kills me.
You should be very close. The hangar is where the Project Whisper helicopter prototypes are kept.
Come on, let me up. Oh, I gotta do this. You can literally just shoot those or hit them with anything, I think. Maybe not. Eh, whatever. Not going to read it. Too long, didn't read.
There's my helicopters. That's DESA and engineering. That's your bottom dollar, it is.
Here we go. It is prime murdering time. This should be really action-y. Did they detect me, I wonder? Yeah, that robot's got to go. Gotta take out as many of them as I can. How do you not notice that body ridiculously hanging over there? I mean, I'm glad you don't notice, but it's pretty damn funny. Look at this shit. Oh, that's... To me, that's really funny. Alright, let's get this stuff all we can. No, I want to just run, but they have weird moments where they can detect you and when they can't detect you. It's unclear, so I'm just taking it careful right now. Don't worry, it's going to go guns blazing loud here in a little bit. Don't worry. We're going to fuck some shit up, that's for damn sure. Just keep standing there, buddy. Yep, keep standing or not moving. How do you not see me? Okay, you saw me. No. Okay. Time to get rid of this guy, first off. He's an asshole, so we're gonna get rid of him. Oh, there's two of them. There we go. Are you serious? You're still not dead? There. What? How are you still not dead? Battle really isn't that bad. Plus they let you get this on either side. It's like, what? Come on. Oh, is that armor? I probably could open up all these crates that are around here and get more health, but I figure just fuck it. Let's just go. You dead? I think more guys appear after I kill that one. Yep. Which makes no sense. They bring out the fodder now. Shit. Am I all out of ammo? Whoa! Stop shooting at me! Come join your other buddy in death over here, on the ridiculous pose he has. What? Shit! I didn't realize my health was so low. When did that happen? Okay. Okay. Gotta play this smarter, apparently.
That's your bottom dollar, is.
Your bottom dollar. Not your top dollar, but your bottom dollar. That pinpoint accuracy this far away, kinda really, really difficult. I guess they can't see me, huh? Oh, they see me. Any other little fodder foot soldiers around here anywhere? You can't shoot through that pole there, bitch. Can't shoot through the pole. When did this game come out? Kiss? I don't know. I think, what is it, last year or whatever? Year before that? Go to G2A, the website. You can buy it for like 16 bucks. It's a pretty damn good game. The story is kind of loony. But doesn't matter because the gameplay is fucking good.
Yeah. Look at them shooting holes through that, and I could shoot through the holes too. Before that, I can't actually shoot through the coals. That thing takes a ridiculous amount of bullets to kill, Kishnik. Oh, come on, you. There we go. Owned. Alright, now before I kill this guy, I gotta open up these boxes that are all around here and get out ammo. Oops. Okay, it keeps closing them, which is really silly, but whatever. There we go. Okay, that's all there is there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this game came out maybe last year, the year before that. I don't know when it came out. Bigger YouTubers like Randy Savage and them, they all streamed it, and I didn't want to stream at the same time as them. Plus, I didn't have good streaming crap at the time. I had garbage. And it would have looked terrible. I didn't want it to look terrible. Just so you know, normally it would look a little bit better than this, but I wanted to play it and look decent in the smoothest frame rate, so I am playing it at a slightly lower resolution. Okay, is that everything? No. That guy right now is just more of an annoyance. Okay. We're just gonna blast him with this gun here. Well, we're here, bitch. And when he does stuff like that, we'll just go around. Recharge our gun for free ammo. You never run out. Never run out. Where'd he go? Come on, robot. That is the lamest weapon ever. Why don't they just give him, like, super, you know, guns or laser beams or something? I mean, he's a robot. Unlock something? That blast radius isn't... Yep, blast radius didn't get me. Still got decent armor. Huh. Thank you for giving me that armor there, buddy. Sweet, got him. Now, we gotta fight off the swarm of piss ants. Shit, I have almost no ammo. Shotgun time. Nice. Nice. That was pretty cool. I believe I'm doing much better on health and everything. Yeah, I know it's a shotgun. Ideally, you know, not the kind of a rangy kind of weapon. Shut up. Let's go back. Get those weapons. How are they still hitting me, honestly? Oh shit. I didn't even know that was there. Fucking balls. See anybody running up the steps? Oh no, you don't. Shit. Desperate straits, desperate straits. Shit. I get everybody? Like I did, the music changed. And I know you're like, oh, but you're really hurt badly. Eh? Oh, great. He ain't shit. Maybe. Okay, is this right by where I came in? Might be, yeah. Oh, he is pissed. Oh, shit. Big robot. Big robot. Big bada boom.
Big bada boom.
We're gonna cat and mouse this guy for a little bit. Cause he hits pretty hard. Oh no. Yeah, this guy's annoying. There's not that many guys in this game, which is good, but still, super annoying. Uh-oh. Ooh, he get me. He hit me! You only get like 10 pieces of armor every time, so it's like nothing. Get off it. Shit. And it lowered that completely? Really? What, are there two of them? Or did he come up the steps or something? Alright. We're gonna point blank this bitch. Need to get more ammo for this, number one. You are predictable, stupid robot. Let's get you. Let's get you. You like that? You like that, robot? What the shit? How is he launching those things? Are they just appearing like magic? Because it really looks like they're just appearing like magic. Shit, no more grenades. I hate it when magical grenades appear and just start doing... I mean, look at that! It's terrible. Thing, I don't think you ever have to fight this guy ever again. Like, after this, you never see him again. There is one other robot that is kind of a bastard, but he's not as cheap as this. I mean, look at how many shots I'm pumping into this thing. I think it's finally dead. Yeah.
Right. Nazi's dead. Nazi robot's dead. Broke all your shit. Helicopter secured.
Broke all your shit. I like that. Broke all your shit, motherfucker. Broke all your toys. Okay, just comes out of the wall. They just stashed those things in the wall just for no damn reason, apparently. Let's put them in the wall. Put them in the wall. Did I get that one? Yep. Break him. Easier just to switch to the knives and just knife the shit out of everything. Okay. Time to get up. I think I gotta do more fighting now that I'm up here. Pretty sure I do. Good thing I'm ridiculously overcharged. I need more armor though. More ammo. Well, I guess I can't get any more ammo. I'm maxed out, huh? Okay. Oh shit, I don't know how to open up stuff or anything. Another armor. That's good. That's good. Ammo, please. I need ammo. Give me that ammo. Give me that ammo. More armor? That's kind of overkill. That's a lot. I think you can take those guns and like rip them off and use them, but for some reason it wouldn't let me when I was in here. You saw it. Basically just went boom. Hello. Maxed out with them ammos. Need them nades though. That's bullshit that drop even hurts me. I didn't see you sitting there. You're like, I didn't see you. Sitting there. Ooh. I don't know if that ladder was always there. I don't remember it always being there. Whoops. I don't think it was. I think it comes down after you beat that. I guess you could call it a boss. I'm gonna be real happy when I max that out to 200 health all the time. Yeah. Nah. Don't care. Whoa, the music just kicked in, so... Hello, tattooed woman.
My hero.
Mm-hmm. Oh, nice glitch with your head. I saw that. Think I didn't see that shit? I saw that. Look ridiculous. All right. What the? Oh. Okay. It's only going to allow me to go to this one. Okay, okay. Get in there, bitch! She's a hell of a pilot. Now you ask her?
Remember punching Hans Gross in the face? Remember ascending into the sky? For a moment there, I thought I was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months.
You would have bled to death. 3 days of bleeding, you would be dead. So, we got what we came for. Mission accomplished. We got the 3 helicopters. That'll end the war. Sweet! Good thing the bad guys don't have other helicopters. Oh. They probably have other helicopters. I bet they outnumber ours. Close the gate, Dard. You're already fitting. What are you talking about?
Have you finished complaining?
You'd have to be an epic pilot to fight them in something so tight.
What is the dot? You should. How can we get in contact with them? Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya, you take the lead on this. Glaskovich. Whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
Oh, God, it's the fetch part. And with that note, I am done streaming for today, just for now, because I got other stuff I gotta do. So, I will talk to you cool cats later. Bye-bye.